If you see the last car on the road, you might think that Marty McFly and Doc Brown have returned to us from the future. Well, or the Ghostbusters went on call. This strange car is a Mercedes, more precisely, just welded Mercedes-Benz 300 TD. Anti Rocco is a design motorist who spent 10 years to create this 10-seat limousine with 36 mirrors and 86 lights. Details of 40 different cars were used for an unusual limousine. All this resulted in the final cost of $950,000 for a copy.